There is something very special with this ghost sim in the trailer. The guy pours a glass of nectar for the ghost sim. And the next time you see the ghost sim is transforming in the background. And then the next time you see her after that, she's alive. The best guess that you can make there is that you can make a special blend of nectar that allows you to bring ghosts back to life. Mind blown, dude. I had no idea. That is so cool.